Hello everybody, welcome back to Subnautica, where I'm about to make a grave mistake. Grave mistake. Okay, I made it in here. I guess I might be fine. Is this really that's all that's in here? Well, that was stupid. I found a freaking thing floating upside down for some reason. Unfortunately, it is within range of the Reaper Leviathan, which is why I was terrified of doing that. So I'm just going to shove these in here. And put this extra water in here. There's no reason for me to close that. Alright. So now I can go back to my base and hopefully figure out all this crap. At some point, I'm probably going to end up just pausing it and searching for silver again. Just so I don't spend a million freaking years searching for silver on screen again. Because I know I'm sick of it, and I'm sure you're sick of it. Obviously, you're sick of it. But yeah. Freaking moo cows. Don't make me ram you with this thing. Is it really that far away? It doesn't feel like it should be. I could have sworn I was a lot closer to that. It's kind of weird. Huh. Excuse me. I have an idea of where I can find some silver. Basically, it's the same place I've found it a lot of the time, so hopefully I can do that. Then everything will be hopefully okay. Because this is a lot of crap. What the crap did I hit? Can I ram these and just kill them? That would be awesome. Just gonna park this right here. Leave my sea moth in there. I guess I'm gonna expand on the foundation of this thing. I've got plenty of titanium, just because I think I need to do that just to freaking expand on the... just to be able to make the moon pool. I hope I'm wrong, but we'll see. Oh wait, I didn't even realize that was already built. Okay. It's probably a stupid mistake of me, on my part. But we'll see. Actually, let me just see if I can find a way to build this stupid thing without it screwing up. I said without it screwing up. You seem adamant to make it screw up. How does that even make sense? Why doesn't it work the way it used to? The way it used to work is you would build it somewhere up above, and then its legs would go down. It doesn't do that no more.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
So stupid. It's just flawed game design. I'll just make this. May as well. Oh crap, I don't even have the titanium anymore. Well, that was quick. I guess I may as well make the lubricant that I need, I guess. I even have the room for it. I need to get rid of those batteries. I'm gonna store some of those batteries
in
here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Speaking of which, I'll put a battery charger, a battery that needs to be charged in here, too. Any more? No. Alright. Store that. And then grab some food. Nom and nom. Alright. I came close to rupturing my stomach without realizing it. Don't need to switch that out yet. It's a crafting assault. Metals. Miscellaneous. Yeah, screw it. Put the batteries in there. Alright. So with that, put this up. Grab all the clusters. Yeah, clusters. I do need the clusters. It's losing my mind for a second. For a second, I thought that I needed a... What was it? Sorry, I'm losing my mind as usual. For a second, I thought that I needed... For the life of me, I just can't remember. Oh my god, I want to slap myself. What? Why do I keep forgetting things? I just can't remember. Get out of that. Oh my god. Brain, just work, please. Screw it, I don't even remember anymore. I just don't. I've lost it. I've freaking lost it. Oh, I thought I needed plant fibers. That's right. Now this right here makes no sense to me. Freaking, for some reason... Stupid thing. Oh, yeah, for some reason, all those are fully grown, but those won't grow for some reason. I don't understand. Alright, this should be all the lubricant I need, so I'll just store that with the ingots. And hopefully be done with that. Yeah. I got some energy pulse origin... some freaking coordinates. I'm guessing that's probably where the freaking whatchamacallit was. The laser cannon? The mountain island? Which, I'm not gonna go back there yet.
Welcome aboard.
I'll do it later.
All systems online.
No, not in that. And then I need silver. So I guess with that I'm going to pause it. Get to the area where silver should be. And then hopefully just continue from there. So be right back, people. I'm back. I finally found some silver. Just need to search this place for it. And while I'm at it, I should probably... crab baskets. Where is it? Where's my freaking flashlight? Oh, there it is. Okay. Unfortunately, these stupid things are giving me more gold than they are silver. It's extremely annoying. I don't need that much gold. I'll take the silver. Got more than enough gold as it is. That's
caution.
More gold.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yes, lady, I get it. More gold! Crap, I need to make it back already. It'd help if my freaking sea moth could fit through this hole, but no.
Emergency. 10
seconds
of oxygen.
Put that away. Swim faster. Okay. Can it fit? Probably not. Oh, it can just barely fit. Except I'm probably going to take damage doing this. Let's just get this. Oh wait, there's a spot I missed. Freaking limestone. But yeah, I've learned that the best place to find silver are caves within kelp forests. So if there's anyone who's playing this also, keep that in mind. More gold. Okay, there's some silver. I just want to get as much silver as I can. That's limestone. Alright, get back to the thing before I drown. Wait, that's not one. Freaking gold. Always with the gold.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah. Nah, screw it, I'll try to get back to my thing. My thingamajiggy. If my thing would let me. Please, let me. Okay, just barely squeezed out. I honestly don't feel like going back to the thing just yet.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
I feel like, yeah, for some reason my trees there were gone. I have no idea why. This game makes no bloody sense to me anymore. That's a lot of silver, though. Let me put this up. Put that in there. That's full. Stick the copper in there. Stick the gold in there. Hold on to the silver for now. Let's see here. I guess I should be able to make the stuff I need here. Just need to figure out the blueprint again. Moonpool. Got the titanium, got the lubricant, need advanced wiring kit. So, to do that, I need a computer chip. Which I have table coral and quartz, I hope. Otherwise, I'm going to kill somebody. One quartz. I should have table coral in one of these chests. Or lockers, whatever you want to call them. I'm dead inside. Want to throw me a bone? Surely there's some table coral around here. Please? Please? You're not gonna throw me a bone. In fact, you're trying to try and get me eaten. I'm just gonna go back in here. Screw it. I'll just head back to the ship. Not the ship, the freaking base. And then I'll just come back here off screen if I ever need more silver for any reason. So yeah, I just go back here. To be honest, I'm not sure what else I need to do. Found the moon pool fragments, so I'll be able to make a moon pool and upgrade the crap out of Sea Moth and all my other stuff whenever I make the modification station and all that crap. But, I mean, what else is there for me to do? The game's not done yet. And I, to be in all honesty, I really, really don't have any sort of urge to... Oh God, please don't beach it. I'm gonna beach this stupid thing. At this rate... Let me go... For God's sake. Come on. Why is the water gonna be so freaking shallow? Come on! Jesus Christ! Shouldn't be that hard to make this... get this thing to my base. Oh my God. Just go. Freaking go! It's not gonna go. Stupid rock. There, now it'll go. Jesus. Spoke too soon. Please, can I just... Before I murder somebody, can I please go to my base? Jesus freaking Christ, this is stupid. It's not gonna go. It's not gonna go. I think I may have actually completely beached this thing somehow. I'm gonna have to load a save just to unbeach this stupid thing at this rate. This is so stupid. This is mind-numbingly stupid. Just get it out of here. Get it out of here! Oh my God! It won't let me drive. It won't let me get it out of here. I can't even tell how to get it out of here because everything's so stupid freaking piece of trash. Okay. Back up. Turn around. Go this way. Please go this way. Please. Now, go this way. I'm not gonna be able to squeeze between those rocks, am I? Please? Yeah, I didn't think that was gonna happen. Stop getting caught on it. Gotta go around somehow. You know, I think they need to make this thing smaller, somehow. Or just make it easier to maneuver, because this is ridiculous. Finally. Get the crap out of this thing. Those stupid things. Alright. Get in here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Drink some water. Grab some other water. What was I doing? Table coral. God dang it. Oh, the table coral grows back? That's kind of weird. Okay. Got that. Then put this. Now just make it. Just make it. Computer chip. then gold. Nope. Advanced wiring kit. Thank you. Hold on a second. Okay. And with that, I should finally be able to make this stupid moon pole. About bloody time. Just a matter of getting it to freaking work. Because for some reason the game doesn't want me to place it properly. It's driving me nuts. Store some water in here. Store some of this freaking nutrient box in here too, I guess. Don't need a fire extinguisher anymore, so I'll put that here. Store some of this. Yeah, just store the rest of the silver in there. Then grab the ingots and the lubricant. Alright. Can I please do this now? Freaking moonpool. Wait. You look like you're gonna be placed properly? I'm probably gonna have to fix this. Pretty sure, in fact, I'm gonna have to fix this. Yep. Why would you even allow this? This is stupid.
Warning. Emergency power.
This is extremely
oxygen
stupid.
Production offline.
Oh my god, just deconstruct, for god's sake. This is so annoying. Whoever thought that up. Freaking whoever thought that up. Needs to get slapped in the face. Can I put it over this one? Maybe. Somehow. Possibly. Only thing I can freaking think of. Oh. Wait. That's a proper spot. Would you screw off, you freaking stupid fish? Go away. Get out of here. You're not welcome. Jesus. Alright. Now build this thing. Unfortunately, I don't think it's gonna be linked to my base. Technically. And it's not. Oh wait, it is linked to my base. Okay. I guess while I'm at it, I'll build a Seamoth modification thingy? Also, save. Thank you. Let's see. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Vehicle modification. I guess there. Glass, 2 computer chips, and titanium. Easy enough. Just need to get back to my freaking submarine. Wish that'd be on level with the foundation, but screw it. I guess if it was on level with the foundation, then it wouldn't have room for my Seamoth to get in there.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Glass. 2 computer chips. So I'm gonna need silver. Let me eat this food first. And boom. Alright. Now. Computer chips. I need more coral. Should be some right here, though. So, nothing to worry about. Take you, take you, take you. Just gonna take a lot. Alright, that should hopefully be enough. Actually, yeah, I know for sure that's enough for the two. Although I'm also gonna try to make a modification station, so probably need more. Let's see though. Take three. Okay. Computer chip. Computer chip. I just realized that I needed that quartz for glass. God freaking dang it. If I don't have two quartz, I'm gonna stab somebody. I'll bet I don't. I don't. Where's the knife? Why does this game fail me like that? God, screw it. Let me get this freaking titanium out of my inventory. Well, no, I'll just keep it because I'm gonna need it, but... yeah, whatever. Okay. Food. Down. Freaking quartz again, as usual. Because I always have... Okay, thankfully the game was generous and gave me some. Good. Freaking good. So take you... up here. Alright. Up here. Make... glass. And then... let's see if... I'll replace these power cells real quick and put whatever into the charger. First of all, take the freaking Seamoth with me. I'll need it. I know the episode's a bit long, but, I mean, I'm finally accomplishing something when I've accomplished almost nothing for the past few episodes. I'll take it. That looks really weird without the extra legs. Also, save. Now, make this baby. Why is it red now? Why? Huh? Why is it freaking red? Oh, wait, what the... oh, okay. Finally. And it comes with a free fabricator. Whole reinforcement. Power efficiency, gonna need that. Storage I've already got, but I'm probably gonna save that for the other thing. Plasteel ingot. Pressure compensator. See my solar charger, need that too. Quartz and computer chip. Torpedo system. Sonar. Oh, and there's prawn suit mods. Thermal. Ooh. What the crap is kyanite? Jump jet. Oh, crap baskets. Well, that's a lot of things I'm not going to know how to make for a long time. I think about it. I guess technically I can make a prawn now. Hopefully I get the materials for that. Oh, right. I can change the color of my Seamoth now. The other stuff. I think... right? Could have sworn you could. Oh yeah, I can. Seamoth. I don't know of a name for it. But let's go with the colors. Make it black. interior. Yeah. And then this. No. Go with blue. And then this. Go with... also blue? Or white. That looks pretty cool. Yeah, I like that. Save. I'll think of a name to put on it. I guess now, screw it. Whatever. No. That's just a temporary name. I'll think of a better name at some point. But yeah, there. Got named. So. I guess make. What mods can I make for this? Nope, nope. Get out of that. Get out of that now. Alright. Perimeter defense system. Polyaniline? What the crap's that made from? Jesus, game. Give me a freaking break. I'll get around to upgrading this thing in the next episode, I guess. I guess let's check to see about making a prawn suit.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Where is my vehicle not vehicle modification station, but my, there it is. Let's go over here really quick. I know the episode's running long, I'll end it after this, I just want to see what's gonna take to make this suit. Hopefully, if I'm lucky, I'll have the materials necessary. That's not what I intended to do, but I can finally put this thing in a proper place now. Preferably right here. Since I'm not gonna be building another freaking thingamajig. Alright, this is fine. No, that's not what I'm wanting to do. Just get on there, you idiot. Alright. Prawn suit. Aluminum oxide crystal, got plenty of that. Plastil ingot. Aerogel. How the crap do you make aerogel? Also, stop freaking floating away, you idiot. Pay you to float away. I'm gonna have to figure out how to get aerogel. But I guess with that, I will end this episode here. So if you enjoyed this, leave a like and subscribe, leave a comment, leave a donation, and I will see you in the next episode. Have a good night, everybody!